Oh, it sounds really good. I think I will have one big French then, please.
In Hungary, the greetings go according to the daytime, like Jó reggelt, good morning, Jó napot, good day, Jó estét, good evening. The Szia is used mainly by young people or very close relatives and friends. The Puszi, which is the kiss, is more common in Hungary for greetings than in other cultures. It is absolutely common to kiss each other for young girls and boys if they have met at least once. The Puszi is always double cheek touching, first to the right and then to the left cheek, one kiss. The introduction is usually accompanied by shaking hands, but it is used also when saying hello or goodbye. It is always the older, the woman, or the person in higher rank that opens the handshaking. Hungarians usually avoid touching and prefer to preserve their personal zone undisturbed. This zone is around the length of the arm. After saying goodbye to somebody, it is not worth starting a new discussion, as it can result easily in saying goodbye and shaking hands again. Hungarians usually laugh or smile only little, but if they do, it reflects sincere feelings.